as she awaits lights out. Lara, you're joined on track with new to the Pro Series, Volts and Seneca. Do you think they'll shake things up?
They have a lot to prove. The Pro League is on another level compared to Semi-Pro. And look, nobody works as hard as we do. So I'm confident Raven West will be staying on top.
Wow, thank you, Lara. And good luck to our newly qualified teams, hoping to make a bold statement out there.
Up. I imagine Nate will try and assert his dominance from the get-go. Let's show everyone we belong here.
Heard loud and clear, Ajit. We're here to stay.
Thank you.
up with a 206.9.
Kane, interview, take one.
Okay. 2 seconds. Okay.
Right. Thanks for taking the time to be with us today. I just wondered what your thoughts are on Seneca.
Seneca. They're the blue and white team, right? They'll look the same in the rearview mirror. Look, you know how I keep Raven West on top, year after year, race after race? It ain't some highfalutin philosophy about turnips. It's something teams like Seneca just never ever have. Money. Well, money and good looks. Listen, good looks are a curse. You should count yourself lucky.
Of course you can.
Thank you.
Nice loser sticks a phone in my face, get this smashed to a million pieces.
Hey, you should be thanking them. The fans are the only reason why any of us have a job.
Well, my uncle's pile of gold is the reason you have a job. Well, you know what? Screw the fans. They love me no matter what I do.
Here. Good luck in the race.
I'll head to those interviews. Did I doesn't sound all right.
Agent, we're still alive.
I just had the pleasure of meeting Nate. Isn't he just a wonderful human being?
Alpha have made it into the Pro League. Would you say Adome has finally found the winning formula?
He calls it a recipe, and this one definitely seems to be working well. He may have found Yume's equal. How far they'll get into the Pro League is anyone's guess at the moment. But if I was Adome, I would be feeling quite optimistic.
Well, it's great to have some fresh competition. Let's see how they perform when the race gets underway.
No guts, no glory. Let's take what's ours.
Thank you.
last lap was a 2:05.9.
That's another win for Raven West.
I just don't get how they're doing it. Is it something in the fuel system?
It's not the cars. It's McCain. He's a force of nature out there.
Doesn't hurt that he was raised on milk from a cash cow. What Raven West wants, Raven West buys.
How did you arrive at Raven West?
I just won a street racing festival in Brasilia when Marcos Ado offered me the seat at Seneca. I didn't even hesitate. But before I could sign, Ryan McCain offered me twice as much to join Raven West. Best team, best car, a chance at a legacy. How could I say no?
Please, can I get a selfie?
Of course you can, anything. No, my pleasure.
Perfect, thank
pleasure.
You.
Pleasure, thank you. You see?
Do you ever regret your choice?
Not if we keep winning.
We aren't getting near Raven West, it just doesn't feel possible. Let's just give it one more go and see how close you can get. From our telemetry, he's making up time on the straights like he's carrying more horsepower than he's allowed.
talent, but getting close shouldn't be this hard.
Thing is, he gets out in front, then it's game over. You can't catch him.
I'm fast. 22 is fast. We should be able to catch Nate, but I can't see where we can push harder.
Keep pushing. Try and find at least a second.
It's almost as if he's got another gear, one we don't have. I can't explain it.
Part of me wants to dispute this with the officials, but that isn't what we do. And they are the champions. I expect them to be fast. We can find a way, though. Lara has a slower time, more in line with what I'd expect. Still fast, but achievable. Like he's on a rail. He's not losing traction, and turning in at speed I expect would cause oversteer.